Good morning, my esteemed friends and reserved educators. I am Lavanya Solanki
and I am Shita Sharma,
representing the Intuitive Minds from Balbhavan International School. Our privilege to seize this golden opportunity to express our gratitude. We are here to shed light on our latest innovation centered on overarching theme of health, both for men and women. Our theme, named as Sanitation 2.0, encompasses of two distinct initiatives, EcoMeds and Hygienic Horizons. EcoMeds, to ensure the safety of women and prevent infections arising from the use of unhygienic products, we have developed biodegradable sanitary absorbers. These sanitary absorbers are crafted from the fiber of banana of an old tree. The choice of utilizing banana stem is strategic, as we have found that bananas are grown more in India than anywhere else in the world. Furthermore, bananas are typically discarded as wastes, and to make them environmentally friendly and resourceful, choice to innovative for our plants. Making of these innovative plants. First, the banana tree stem is cut in half. Then they are separated layer by layer. After that, they are properly washed and dried out in the sun properly. Then they are converted into a stinky fiber. These all fibers are then separated and again washed and dried out in the sun. After that, in a piece of cloth, they all are fixed and stitched from all the sides, and hence our innovative pad is ready.
The advantages of these pads are, one banana stem can make around 3000 pads. This helps in reducing agricultural waste and it's also very hygienic.
These pads have both leak-proof properties. They are cost-effective and are provided free to poor women. They are devoid of any added chemicals and also plastics. Features of each toilet.
They work with solar panels, they have automatic doors and they are very hygienic and clean.
They are mobile toilets and the manure is collected in the sludge tank which is to be created to make manures. Features of each toilet.
They work with solar panels. Now let's see the working of hygienic horizon.
There is a main switch on this each toilet. A main switch, when a green light is on and when the main switch is pressed, it indicates that there is water in the water tank. And when the person wants to go inside and a red light is indicated by the toilet, it shows that the sludge tank is filled or there is no water in the water tank. So the bathroom is not in use now. Teamwork.
We both made equal contribution in the creation and the submitting of the project.
We have done the research work, presentation work, documentation and the making of the project together. Thank you.